It's especially important for you now, Leo, to speak out against this injustice at your school. Do not remain silent. Stand up for what is right, even though that isn't always the easiest thing to do.